are 10 aliens in Ben 10. Are you ready to meet them all? Click on the alien icon below to meet, learn, and see an alien in action. Choose any alien by clicking on their icon. Forearms. Well, he has four arms. I'm guessing you knew that already. But did you know he's super strong? He's fire and laser proof and can jump really high. Forearms can create shockwaves by clapping all his hands together and tends to use his powerful punches to solve his problems.
So gross! Punching usually solves everything.
Heat Blast, the master of all things fire. Heat Blast can generate intense heat and fire and uses flaming punches to defeat his enemies. Heat Blast's favorite attack is to throw balls of fire from his hands to set his enemies ablaze.
Firebomb! And here's another one. It's also called Fireball. Okay, more classics coming up.
Accelerate, the fastest alien of them all. Accelerate can react at superhuman speeds to think of a million combinations in seconds to deactivate devices. He can also run on water and reach speeds of 500 miles an hour. No enemy can get away from Accelerate.
We got off on the wrong foot. Pull over so I can put the right foot upside your tiny man head. Okay, that's just nasty.
Diamond Head. This alien can transform his body into diamond weapons such as blades and bludgeons. He can also fire lethal crystal shards from his hands. And with his thick organic crystal body, he's tough to beat.
Whoa!
Sprocks off you!
Cannonbolt, the big guy. This alien is resistant to acids and lava. He can even deflect lasers off his armor plating to protect himself. Cannonbolt is able to tuck himself into a huge motorized wheel to knock down his enemies at super speeds.
This is gonna be good.
Upgrade. This alien uses nanotechnology to enhance devices he comes into contact with. Upgrade isn't just a solid alien. He can morph into a liquid state to get himself out of any sticky situation. Gray Matter. Small stature, huge intellect. This slimy-skinned alien is stronger than he looks. Gray Matter has sharp teeth to attack his enemies, and with his small size, he can fit just about anywhere. Gray Matter proves sometimes brains are better than brawn. Overflow. This water-based alien can breathe underwater, shoot high-powered aqua blasts, and is heavily armored. Overflow can propel himself high into the air and even transform his water jets into blades to slice through enemies big or small.
somebody order an underwater beatdown? I hate when they don't own up to it. Let's do this!
Vine. This alien can transform into plants to camouflage himself. Wildvine is also able to produce powerful vines from his long limbs to use as transportation or as weapons. Nothing can stop the vine. Stinkfly, the smelliest alien of them all, is this flying insect. Stinkfly is quick and agile, but don't be fooled. He has a sharp stinger on his tail and can shoot streams of gross fluid that chokes and blinds the enemy.
Leave the comedy to the professionals!
More like pro-smell-tionals.
Watch brand new Ben 10 only on Cartoon Network.